James' walking technique is coming along fine. His number one objective by any form of transport is the stairs. On the 23rd of May, Lara had 11 strong puppies. Tessa attended the birth, that is, when she wasn't riding through the back garden on Whitey. On June the 15th, Sarah's birthday party. Lara's much too busy for parties. Her problem's trying to divide 11 into 10. After 6 weeks, the puppies were strong enough to go to their new homes. Hillary visited and chose one, which she later called Gemini. She helped Penny write out their pedigree forms. It was very sad to see the puppies going, but we were able to keep one of them, Tara, for a whole month. It's holiday time again, and we start with a couple of relaxing days at Underwood. Next stop, Leigh-on-Sea for a few days, and a surprise for James. A surprise also for Lara, when she meets her puppy Gemini again, not to mention her husband Leo. With Hillary at the Isle of Wight Festival, Penny and I drive overnight up the motorways to the Lake District to get away from it all.
Our first view of the lakes is of Windermere from Ray Castle, but we find a campsite at Stonethwaite, south of Derwentwater. We are there for a week, and the weather is glorious. From this base, we set off each day to explore the lakes. Wastwater was one of our favorites. Would you believe that's me out there swimming? Penny nips off to the woods to get changed, and then she's in for her daily dip as well, much to the concern of the dogs. See the Raven Glass Nestdale Railway on our way to climb the Hard Knot Pass.
Down over Alta at the end of a perfect day. We return to camp to sup around the fire. The hot day is over.
Hey, look, Annie.